Good morning. We made it. With like 6 minutes to spare.
We're surviving, guys.
Are we?
Are we?
The check.
We just landed and I slept the entire way on bus. Arrived in Orlando. Guys, we are literally in Orlando right now and it's 80 degrees.
It's so hot.
We made it to our room, finally. From 4 a.m. to 3 p.m. we made it. And we're probably gonna have to go and set up in like an hour. We are gonna DoorDash right now because we're hungry.
I'm so hungry.
As you should. Your sock is like imprinted your foot.
I have my last episode roommate, got her food.
We have a little balcony in our hotel with the prettiest view. So that's what's happening. I'm literally don't even know what I'm wearing at this point. I won't drop my camera. 6:28 and we're supposed to be down there at 6:45. So we kind of got to pick up the pace. We don't know where to go. The highway, shake away all the stress off my shoulders. Guys, we finished our job. So we're back. We're back from setting up, getting the convention ready for tomorrow. I'm gonna hop in the shower and literally just go to bed.
Donut.
Yeah, me and Sita really want dessert. We're not really craving dinner, we want dessert.
Or a cookie, like a chocolate chip cookie.
Like a good chocolate chip cookie. Wait, should we get like crumble or something?
I hate crumble. I'm not gonna lie.
Ugh. She's ready for bed.
I am.
You look so comf.
I am comf.
Look how. Okay, so I'll see you when I get out of the shower.
Oh, it's still a little warm.
Okay, hair and makeup is done. She looks like she looks every day. And now I'm gonna put on an outfit because this ain't gonna do. There's Selena's lovely bed. What to wear?
I feel like deciding outfits is like the hardest decisions I have to make these weekends, so.
Okay, outfit is done and now I'm gonna pack a bag. We are all dressed and ready to go. So I'll see you down there.
Yeah! Hey guys!
Good morning!
Good morning! I'm done!
Bring the action.
Hey guys, it's judges break right now. Arden, do you wanna say hi to my vlog? That's Arden. He's working with me for probably the next few hours. See the boys in the club. I'm still here and Arden's leaving. Anyways, we're on to our second round of competition. London got her coffee that she's been wanting forever. That's Leah, London, and that's Selena.
Great weekend, let's go!
Bring the action.
Writing essays, everybody. Writing mother freaking essays about how rap slash hip hop music relates to Shakespeare. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. I have to go back at 8 to work the night competition and close out. And it's 6:19 right now, so. I gotta get back to my essay. Bye.
I look better now. I just touched up my makeup and changed into a sweater because the night shift usually gets a little chilly. So yeah, now I'm heading down for my 8 p.m. till I think it's like 11. So yeah, woo, let's go. I'm gonna grab a Diet Coke on the way.
Bye, room. That's a literal disaster. Bye, bestie.
Full body fit check and the shoes.
We made it to comp.
They've been here.
I haven't. Look who showed up.
Yeah. I knew you weren't sleeping.
It is day 3 of jump, Saturday, where we actually start jumping.
That's some days when I had a Mustang in my first place. Up in the sky, popping champagne. Living my life in the fast lane. I won't change by the glamorous. Oh, flowers, flowers.
That's Haley, she's supposed to answer. You know Briar.
Hey. We had ballet this morning. You can't hear.
I was dancing, but now we have to go work comp. Me and Selena have our shift. This is the outfit of the day. These jackets, these pants, and these shoes. We're doing makeup and hair. My hair is just, I don't even know what, so I'm just gonna do this the entire night. But basically, classes were really fun. I had ballroom, jazz, contemporary, and ballet, so it was fun.
Yeah, ballet today.
Mm-hmm, early, first class.
Okay, we're walking to comp. We just saw a dog just pee inside the lobby, so that's lovely.
Ow.
Selena's really not feeling good. She said the elevator made her want to vomit,
the
so.
The way that I just almost broke my ankle.
Competition is about to start. The team right now is Selena, Arden, and me. I'm back from comp, back in the room. Selena's back in here too. But we just finished comp and I have a 3.5 hour break. Thank the dance convention gods. I'm going to edit, do homework, have some dinner, watch movies. I'm actually very excited because then I have to go back to comp at 8 till probably midnight. So that's the vibe. Yeah.
And I want a hot coffee because I feel like that'll feel nice. Even though like the coffee and the chocolate stuff is probably not good for like my mucus.
Woke up from my nap.
I literally took a half an hour nap and I feel very refreshed, so that's good. And now I'm putting my shoes on. Don't judge because I forgot socks, so I'm not wearing socks.
Ew.
Lena's done for the night, so like.
I'm live.
Okay guys, I'll see you downstairs. Guys, I'm back. She's back.
I'm just gonna wash my face, put on some pajamas, and hit the hay because it's 11:30 and I should be back downstairs by 8. So we gotta get some beauty rest. But I'll see you tomorrow morning for day 4.
Good morning! It is day 3 of Jump Orlando, or no, day 4, our last day, and I'm so excited because I am in Mini World today, let me tell you. I only have one teen class, which is Kirsten's class.
Also, go to TikTok because me and Selena did get ready with me, and they're really fun.
Yay!
Doing our last bit of packing, and now's the time when we're like, have 10 minutes and we have to like bust it.
This is just a sad reality of every weekend, trying to get these suitcases to close. Did it. Suitcase closed. Slay me.
Here's our hotel. Like, Florida is so stunning.
Here we go. And breathe. Five, six, seven, and go. Ball and pop again.
Number 34 for 57, and that is all our scholarships and our dad consent and miracle. Great job, you guys.
We are just sitting down in the team room during the closing show, which are the final moments of Jump Orlando. We are on Homebound right now.
What?
On Homebound. Yes.
Homebound. We are Homebound.
We are Homebound.
I haven't been home in like 2 weeks.
Look who it is.
All that time.
Jump Girl Gang. Okay.
Look, guys, it's golden hour.
Wow.
So I am at the airport right now, about to board my flight back to LAX, but I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here because weekend's over and I think you've heard and seen enough. But I wanted to thank you so much for watching. Without further ado, please like if you liked it, comment if you'd like to see more, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. And I hope you guys had fun and look forward to a ton of more Jump Tour City vlogs coming soon in the following weeks. And I love you all. Bye.